It is just before 4 o'clock Saturday morning. We're here in Johannesburg about to depart on our little adventure called Rally to Read. Myself and A-Rod, wave.
Hello.
So we're about to hit the road and link up with the other teams in Paris is in Freistadt, and then we are going to go on the Rally to Read, where we deliver books to schools across the Free State. This could only be interesting, and yeah, here we go.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
So we are well on our way on the Rally to Read for 2012. Very exciting. We're going to hit our first school. We've got some supplies and stuff in the back over
here.
You're
going to beat your first school?
And we had a little team meeting. We're team six, as you can see. And we had a bit of a team meeting. And for the team spirit, we sing a song called
Rally.
It is a rally to read. It is a rally to read. No kidding, seriously, it's our team song. So here we go on the rally to read.
Rally to read. It's a rally to
they are sniffing at the cake teeth. That's falling off my clothes.
So that was our first handover for Rally to Read for the Adamsonville School.
Hey, so here we are at the next school to deliver some more reading material and some other surprises. So let's go inside. Apparently they've got the school assembled in their little hall. Check it out for them. Check these cool gifts they made us. How cute is that? Got it as we walked in. I'm just about to destroy it. Shove it. This is Rally to Read with the agenda for the day. Every child a reader. How cool is that?
So that is it. We've just been inside with Kalkvlakte Primary, and what an amazingly inspiring little school. From the headmaster to his couple of teachers, to the small school, you know, they're so incredibly passionate about their little school, about learning. You can see the way that they decorated this place, the little, you know, agenda they put together, they handed to us as we walked in, the applause that every single gift got, and of course that amazing soccer kit that they got, you know, and they promised us they'll be put to good use, you know. Really inspiring story of how something which is really seemingly insignificant in our daily lives is such a huge thing to a community like the Kalkvlakte people. So yeah, once again to William and the gang from McCarthy, thank you so much for having us along for Rally to Read for 2012. And the amazing thing about Rally to Read is that it's not just something we can dump here with the schools. They roll out a 3-year assistance and continuity plan, where they have educators coming in, educating the teachers, showing them how to use the equipment that we left here with them today, the books, the methodology, etc., etc., and then obviously to hand it over to the kids. So Rally to Read is an amazing, amazing concept. If you ever get the chance to go on Rally to Read, do it, do it, do it, do it. You'll get to come to an amazing little place like this, a Kalk Flukter Primary, and I promise you, there's the headmaster over there. Absolutely inspiring. Inspiring, inspiring, inspiring. What they do with so little is just amazing. Great.